there?
Yeah, yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about your... about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. No, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky,
what the hell is that?
We'll get from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
Okay. Cool. That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
I can sell this. Okay.
This is Cope. You out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up. Yeah.
need this.
Goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards.
They're coming!
top off the tank.
There we go.
That should be it.
Thank you.
Doesn't look too bad.
That's the last of them.
Opening the gate.
Hey, Ricky.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Me and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back. You know, Freaker Nest. What do you call him? Female.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's it going?
Brought down a damn horde on
Hey, Deke.
Have to run for our lives.
Listen, okay?
Deke, how have you
been?
Stay safe out
there. Very damn. Nightmares.
That'll last you. Anything else I can get for you? Is that all you need? Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. Come by any time. I'll be seeing you.
Oh, what the hell? That's worth checking out.
Said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
Yeah.
better idea. Perfect.
I saw something.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound. Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before. You ain't gotta twist my arm on that.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I haven't been with one in months. Like maybe I wasn't in my head.
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on. Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35. Was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. Those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why was it always like this?
So I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny. Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here. Injector. Nero had all the good shit. Another Nero recorder.
Hey, how many runs has this been?
Here?
God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing? Oh,
Jesus! Break! Break!
Oh, no, no, we're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Didn't matter.
Hope I found him.
Mr. Deacon St.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need.
Deke, I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
Found him. Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. And he gets back. Mandy gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there.
Come on, slack.
Pull back.
Last I checked, there was a horde.
Bob, what the hell is that thing?
I don't know.
Goddamn scientist. What do we do?
Shit, you're trapped. We're trapped. Oh, shit. There's no way out.
Look. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Peeking out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. Don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Deke?
Yeah.
I'm lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs. But, you know,
this is it. This is your mother's camp.
Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this. Ducker, I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that.